of my glue gun. So let me just apply some glue here, as it is quick drying. Be careful, it's hot. If children are doing this, adult supervision is very necessary. And then my second part. This middle area will prevent it from getting folded, and then will give the perfect shape of a diamond in the between also. Don't worry, the newspaper color will be eliminated once we have completed the mid design and applied the spray on it. Make sure the colored spray that you are using is the same color of the colored paper that you will use it for the design in the middle. The main reason for using the color paper is for the designs of the flowers or different mandala type of design to come in the middle. So make sure the color of the paper is matching with the color of the spray paint, however, or very close to those shades. After this has dried, as you know, glue gun dries very fast. You can see we have got the mid area. The axis of this thing can be removed easily. That doesn't make a difference. Now in between, I need to put my second part. How can I put the second part? You see, this is a little bit big. So I have to cut out some axis. I will use my scissor. Cut out the axis. Now it is a perfect fit. But in the middle, I don't want this to happen. What I'm going to do, I'm going to cut it this side also. Apply my glue on both the edges. Make sure it's hot, and then you can just push it. One edge there and one edge in here. As such. Similarly, let me do for this one. Measure. Little more, no problem, cut it. Please be accurate in measuring, otherwise the design won't be perfect. Glue gun, one side, glue gun, second side. And then stick here, right in between, stick here, right in between. Became our perfect cross in the middle. Either you can hang it like this or you can hang it like that. Both the ways perfect. Before we put in the designs in between, as I told you, we are using colored papers. You can also prepare designs using cardboard, and cardboard can be any color, blank if you're using your packaging or anything as such. Then do your designs and then put the spray paint all over it. But in my case, I already have the colored papers, so I would all do the spray painting on it first, and then I will use my colored paper. I'm going to be using the red spray paper, red spray paint on this. So it's better. What I can do is first I will wait for this to dry, and then I will show you how to put the spray paint. So as you can see, I have prepared my first diamond shape and a rectangular shape in here. We are now going to use the spray paints to color them. So let me just go and see which spray paint would be best for it. For my square shape or rectangular one, as you wish we can call it, I will be using a golden spray paint. So let me just spray it both the sides, inside out, every point, not a single part of the newspaper should be seen. Be very generous and light. Make sure the area around you is also clean. After applying the golden spray paint, it is time for drying. I wanted to do a quick procedure, so I'm using my hair dryer. Make sure it is on the cold area of the air. After you have dried it completely inside out, make sure that there are no areas of the newspaper over there to be seen. Every area of the newspaper has to be coated with the spray paint. If you feel for another coating, make sure it has dried completely, and then you apply your second coat. After letting it to dry, I have done this. I've just kept it on my board to dry for like this about 24 hours, and then I would be showing it to you how the design of the mandala will take place in this. So this is my diamond design in here, which I have done red paint, and this is our square or rectangle design in golden paint. So after 24 hours, I'll tell you what is going to be the design on it. After letting it dry for about 24 hours and putting the spray, now it is time to do our mandala designs in between these spaces, up and down, anywhere you wish. First, I would like to make the design with our golden color. With this golden color, the better way to show the design is using the red colored paper on it. So, for that, I'm going to see which part looks the best, and that is going to be my front part. As such, for me, this is the part that looks best. And in the middle, I'm going to keep my design. We need a glue, we need our gun also ready, and we need our ruler just for folding the paper. Each paper strip should be of equal length. You can say about each paper is width is about 1 centimeter, 1 centimeter width of the paper, and length, your wish, you have to keep on cutting the length depending upon how much size fits in here. The reason for the ruler is just for folding it and making it spiral or circular. Second thing, what we will do with this our red strip. The red strip, if you want, you can use double or size also. That means you can fold it, one, glue it together, and then make your second design. That is also fine and perfect. So let's see how designs. What you can make is, after doing the spiral one for your flower, you can do is fold this area, the two. After you fold, push it in the middle. You can have a design like a leaf like this, and that leaf can look nice in the middle as such, here, one here, and one here. So make that size, make sure the size is equal everywhere, and let's stick. So let me stick this leaf, the four sides, and show you how does it look like. So as you can see here, we have put up the designs on this area. Similarly, we'll do some designs here, here, and the four corners at the same time. And then I will show you after doing the designs on this side also. So dear students, as you can see here, we have prepared the mandala decorations over our this design on the diamond and on the square. You can use different side. There is lack of neatness somewhere around in here, but that doesn't make a difference. Thing is, we have used scrap materials and converted this beautiful decorations in here. It has taken time and all, but looks really very beautiful. And the only thing I would like to say, be more creative and all. These videos are learned from the books and different tutorials. There is no copy paste or any from someone or a copyrighted video. Everyone can learn from this thing, because the main purpose of uploading the videos are for you people to learn. Thanks for watching the video.